Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds announced $8 million in water quality grants today. That's specifically for infrastructure in 16 cities, including one in Des Moines County. The city of Danville is getting $500,000 for clean water projects. Money can also be used for projects creating alternative wastewater treatment options. The state expects to give out around $7 million through this program next year.